What's with all these fat, overweight models? It doesn't make me want to buy anything. What is all this idolizing of unhealthy people with unhealthy weights and unhealthy lifestyles? This pisses me off, and it doesn't make me want to buy fucking shit. Normally, the models make you want to fantasize. Your wife, your girlfriend, it's something sexy. Not this. It makes me want to fucking puke. No wonder sales are down for a lot of these companies. Remember, for more videos like this, subscribe, and for damn sake, like this video!